Being a home visit music teacher in London is like this. You travel a lot. You get to see how many people live from within. You see a lot of cultural and social diversity. You're worried every school holiday that you won't have enough money. You practice your patience a lot every day. But you still love to see the transformation and process of learning of your students. At least I do, anyways.